Tonight's show is hosted by Dionne Warwick and co-hosted by singer-songwriter Harry Chapin. It was taped 2 weeks prior to the tragic auto accident which took Harry Chapin's life. It was his last television appearance. We dedicate this program to his memory. Welcome to Solid Gold, starring Dionne Warwick. With co-host Harry Chapin and Solid Gold recording stars, The Manhattan Transfer, Santana, Charlie Rich, Carol Baer-Sager, The Spinners, Johnny Rivers, Delbert McClinton, Holly Stanton, comedian Marty Cohen, the comedy of Waylon Flowers and Madam, and the Solid Gold Dancers, with a countdown of this week's top 10 songs, all on Solid Gold. And now, with her Solid Gold hit, Just a Little, Holly Stanton.
Yes, I know, you know I hate to go, but goodbye, love was sweet, our worlds can never meet. So I cry just a little, cause I love you so, I die just a little, cause I had you go. Yes, I cry just a little, cause I had you go away. Can't you see how I feel when I say love's unreal? Say goodbye, it's been sweet, even though so incomplete. And I cry just a little, cause I love you so. I die just a little, cause I had you go. Yes, I cry just a little, cause I had you go away.
Ladies and gentlemen, this Dionne Warwick.
Good evening and welcome to Solid Gold. My co-host this week is the music master storyteller, Mr. Harry Chapin. Now you're listening to our pick hit of the week, Holly Stanton's Just a Little. We'll be right back with more music. Until then, listen to Holly.
And I still hear your sighs so very clear. Now love's gone away, as I once heard you say. And I cry just a little, cause I love you so. I die just a little, cause I had you go. Yes, I cry just a little, cause I had you go away.
Solid Gold with Santana, Carol Baer-Sager, and the Solid Gold Dancers.
Call it clean. Call it condition. Call it shiny. Call it condition. Call it silky.
Get into condition. Condition shampoo can do it for you.
Call it thick. Call it condition. Call it sexy.
Get into condition.
Get into condition.
There's nothing like a roller coaster ride. There's nothing like a view from a mile in the sky. And there's nothing like the flavor of juicy fruit gum.
Pick a pack of juicy fruit gum. So sweet tasting, fascinating, so juicy good, there's nothing else like it.
Well, there's nothing quite like the feeling when you won. And there's nothing like the flavor of juicy fruit gum. The fascinating flavor of juicy fruit gum.
Smile.
It's 5 o'clock.
Yeah. And it's Friday.
A Coke and a smile.
Smile, smile, smile,
smile.
That's the way it should be. And I'd like
Hey, Bill, does your mouthwash fight bad breath in the morning as long as Listerine?
Just as long. Almost as long. Long enough.
Listerine Strong works hours longer than your number two mouthwash.
And Listerine Antiseptic kills the germs that can cause bad breath.
Today's a good morning.
Listerine. Is there any nicer way to say good morning?
Listen, during the last 10 years, my co-host has become known as one of music's master storytellers, with such gold hits as Taxi, W.O.L.D., and the number one smash, Cats in the Cradle. He's given the title of America's pop poet. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Harry Chapin. You can tell we're really delighted to have you back with us tonight.
Well, it's great being here. It was wonderful doing the show a couple months ago and singing, and now to be asked back as co-host with my brother Tom is fabulous.
Terrific. I'm glad you're here. Listen, everybody loved the story of Taxi. That goes without saying. And recently, you had even a bigger hit with the sequel, Part 2 of Taxi Story. It was one of the few times that a sequel to a song has ever been successful. What inspired you to write that?
Well, my wife for years has been saying I should write a sequel to Taxi. The interesting thing about the original song was it was a juxtaposition of a memory of an old love affair and a current reality. And I heard about 2 years ago that the old girlfriend I'd written Taxi about, who had married a rich guy instead of becoming an actress, now had gotten divorced, was much happier working late at night and doing it in a bookstore, not doing other things. So anyway, I wrote the sequel, and the thing is, Sandy's now telling me that I should write a sequel to sequel, call it Hearse, and have one of these great 1950s types rock and roll songs, you know, the graveyard and the sweater and the flowers. So I'll wait till 1990, and I'm sure I'll come out with volume 3.
Well, I hope you'll come back and do it in 1990 with us. But right now, let's introduce our next guest, okay? Listen, this lady's been singing and writing lyrics for hit songs since she was a teenager. From A Groovy Kind of Love in the 60s to Nobody Does It Better in the 70s.
She's received 3 Oscar nominations, written a Broadway smash, and collaborated with such superstar songwriters as Neil Diamond and Michael McDonald of the Doobie Brothers. Now she's carving out a new career as a performer. Here to sing her brand new solid gold hit, Stronger Than Before, Miss Carol Bayer-Sager. Yeah.
Around. Just the 10 of us. Like an X-rated pajama party. But I don't want it to...
Hi. What's going on?
This is a pyramid club meeting, honey.
Really? Where are the camels?
I don't know where the camels are. I can tell you where one of the turkeys is.
Oh.
What is it you want?
Well, you always get to talk to the dancers, madam, and I never do.
Well, these kids are interested in the record business. You know, the theater, drama, film. I've had experiences in all of them.
Yeah, well, you should tell about the backseat of your car. That's where you've had most of your experiences.
Listen here, Roy, I was one of the most sought-after dancers on Broadway.
Yeah, it must have been a shame when the Vice Squad finally caught up with you. You know, I've been around the music business myself a few years, pal.
Yeah, standing outside a record store and winking at a poster of Liberace does not count.
I think the dancers would like to talk to me. I mean, after all, look, madam, I have a dancer's body.
Yeah, where did you put it, honey?
Well,
the only place they'd be interested in your body is on Quincy.
Oh, yeah? Well, the only thing that would be interested in your body would be a vulture.
I'll have you know that over the years, thousands of men have thrown themselves at my feet.
Well, anything is better than looking at your face.
Well, I can't say anything bad about your face, honey, because I know women come from all over to look at it.
Well, that's the first smart thing you've said all day.
Besides, I'd never put down the number one cure for hiccup.
Well, you know that when I was a baby, a very famous manufacturer of baby's clothes picked my face as a perfect one to be in their clothes.
What do they make? Diapers?
Look, I'm not going to argue with a 90-pound liver spot.
Oh, right off the back. I got enough warts there.
You're calling wart, you old buzzard.
Cockroach eyes.
Wallpaper skin.
And acute lips.
Pretzel nose.
Sockeye breath.
Poster girl for death.
Poster wife for pig slop.
Just introduce the countdown.
Not with you here. You do it.
Not while you're here.
I'll do it. Here are this week's countdown, the Solid Gold Dancers. Who asked you?
Yeah, who asked you?
Who asked you?
With a newcomer, Jim Photoglow, and Fool in Love with You is the number 10 song. His fourth week on the countdown, Elton John is at number 9 with Nobody Wins. Hospital's Dr. Noah Drake is holding down the number 8 slot. That's Rick Springfield in Jesse's Girl.
Our next guest first appeared on the music scene in the late 60s, when they literally stole the show at Woodstock. Their unique blend of Latin and Afro rhythms with rock music has made them one of the most popular groups in the world. Performing their latest Solid Gold smash, Winning, here is Santana.
Solid Gold returns with Harry Chapin, the Manhattan Transfer, and Delbert McClinton.
he recorded a sound that no one was ever supposed to hear. John Travolta is wired for sound and running for his life. In Brian De Palma's Blowout, murder has a sound all its own.
Now playing at Lowe's State 2 and at Filmway's Showcase Theaters everywhere.
I never had it so good. I never had it so good. I never had it so good since I discovered Nature's Organics Plus Henna Shampoo and Conditioner.
With more natural henna extract than any leading shampoo or conditioner.
Just look at the shine, body, and bounce, and it won't change the color of your hair.
For really beautiful hair, try Nature's Organics Plus Henna Shampoo and Conditioner for shine,
body,
and bounce.
Play Wendy's Live It Up game. You could win big.
I won, I won.
We won, we won.
I won, I won.
Ever since my co-host's very first record, Taxi, became a hit in 1972, he's been one of America's most popular singer-songwriters. His moving lyrics and strong voice combine to create powerful stories. Performing with his brother Tom, he's here to sing the theme song, Circle. Ladies and gentlemen, Messieurs Harry and Tom Chapin.
All my life's a circle, sunrise and sundown. Moon rolls through the nighttime till the daybreak comes around. All my life's a circle, but I can't tell you why. Seasons spinning round again, the years keep rolling by.
You got it.
You know, it seems like I've been here before. I sure can't remember when. And I got this funny feeling that we'll all get together again and again and again and again. There are no straight lines make up my life. And all my roads have bends. There's no clear-cut beginnings. And so far, no dead ends.
I'm gonna try the chorus, see if you guys can pick it up a little bit. It goes like this.
All my life's a circle, sunrise. Sunrise and sundown.
The moon rolls through.
The moon rolls through the nighttime. Till the daybreak comes around.
All my life.
All my life's a circle,
I can't tell you.
I can't tell you why. The season's spinning round again, and the years keep rolling by.
You got it, Tom. Sing with feeling, bro.
Well, I've found you a thousand times. Guess you've done the same. Then we lose each other. It's just like a children's game. But as I find you here again, the thought runs through my mind. Oh, our love is like a circle. Let's go round one more time.
All my life's a circle. Sing it with us now.
All my life's a circle.
Sunrise.
Sunrise and sundown.
Moon rolls through the nighttime.
Sunrise,
sunrise,
sunrise and sundown.
the Solid Gold Memorial Choir.
That's not a horn. You know, you're in for a treat, boys and girls. It's time for me to tell you another one of Party Marty Hardy's rock and roll fables. Tonight, Snow White and the Seven Groupies. Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Snow White who wanted to be a singer, so she changed her name to something that sounded more like a singer. Snow Weitzman. And she headed for the Big Apple. She began to audition for jobs, and a month later, she was in Greece. Not the Broadway show. She was a fry cook in a fast food hamburger joint. She had to quit when special orders started to upset her. You know, old lettuce, special orders, never mind. Anyway, she was almost ready to give up when one day that great Tin Pan Alley music publisher, Don Knishner, heard her singing and offered her a recording contract. And all she could say was, "Hey, Don Knishner, what are you doing in my shower?" Of course, he said, "Looking for talent." Anyway, Commissioner said, "I think you need a 6-piece rhythm section, a move, and 3 backup singers." And then she said, "I think I need a towel, a robe, and some clothes." Well, she recorded her first rock and roll album. It was called Hit Me with a Big Fish, and it was real hot stuff. So to promote it, she went to the shrine of rock and roll, that mecca of new wave, the Mike Douglas Show. Well, she sang her song, and then Mike said, "Ooh, everybody loves rock and roll." And then they cooked pasta with Sergio Franchi. Well, Snow Weitzman had it all, a hit record, and Sergio Franchi's recipe for linguine. Oh, yeah. In case you're wondering what happened about the Seven Groupies, I lied. How else are they going to keep your attention on this dumb story? Anyway, our next guest came out of the honky-tonks of Texas 20 years ago to become an influential and respected musical talent. When he appeared on Solid Gold a few months ago, he sang his first big hit, Giving It Up for Your Love. And now he's back to perform his latest single. Here to sing Shotgun Rider, Mr. Delbert McClinton.
Three spots to number seven is Kenny Rogers' big ballad, I Don't Need You.
I don't need you.
Six this week is the sound of Sheena Easton's Modern Girl.
For nearly a decade, our next guests have been one of the most entertaining groups around, both on record and in concert.
Their stylish harmonies combined with their upbeat performing style have made them international stars. True. Here to sing their latest solid gold smash, Boy from New York City, the Manhattan Transfer. Right.
Solid Gold continues.
You're trying for your first big dancing show. Nerves intense, your heart is racing so. But all they see is the spirit in your stride. Soft and dry will help hide. When you're nervous inside,
soft and dry roll-on's tougher on nervous perspiration than even the leading roll-on. Because soft and dry figures you'll feel less nervous inside if it shows less outside.
Soft and dry will help hide when you're nervous inside.
The second scientific wonder.
From Silkians.
Hair so clean it flows. So clean it flows.
Silkians, the full-strength cleaning shampoo that changes with the condition of your hair. Full-strength cleaning here, gentle where you need it.
So clean it flows. So clean.
Silkians, self-adjusting shampoo.
Nobody rises up in the city quite the way we do with our engine. We do it. Nobody can do it like Rory McDonald's
face. Kellogg's Honey and Nut Corn Flakes has the flavor you can see, hear, and taste.
Can you see it?
I see nuts on the flake.
Can you hear it?
It sounds crunchy.
Can you taste it?
Honey nuts and corn.
It's Kellogg's Honey and Nut Corn Flakes.
Can you see it?
Nuts right on the flake.
Can you hear it?
That's a Kellogg's crunch.
Can you taste it? It's honey nuts and corn.
You can see it, hear it, taste it. Kellogg's Honey and Nut Corn Flakes.
Part of this nutritious breakfast.
Everybody has their favorite Dionne Warwick song. Tonight, we're going to hear Dionne Warwick sing one of her favorite Dionne Warwick songs. Here to sing The Windows of the World, the star of Solid Gold, Miss Dionne Warwick.
The whole world coming to, everybody knows.
countdown continues with Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, The Waiting, this week's number four song.
You take it on faith, you take it to the heart. The waiting is the hardest part. Someone's burnt the fire, and it's way inside.
Session guitarist Lee Ritenour jumps on the chart at number three with Is It You? To the top, Daryl Hall and John Oates are at number two with You Make My Dreams.
You know, now that it's the 1980s, if you want to be a modern girl, you've got to sing along with Sheena Easton. Just watch this. Segment this week features an artist who is at his best when singing about country love.
He's won a Grammy and earned gold records with such classics as Behind Closed Doors and The Most Beautiful Girl. Here to sing his latest country gold, You Made It Beautiful, the Silver Fox, Mr. Charlie Rich.
Right.
Was one of the greatest thrills of my life. But now I'm skating with Disney's World on Ice, and it's just like a dream come true.
Imagine all your Disney friends live in person with a host of world-class skaters in an all-new spectacular for the entire family, Disney's World on Ice.
Come share the fun with us.
Appearing at Madison Square Garden through Sunday, August 16th. Call 212-564-4400 or see your newspaper for details.
Can you believe it? They're still trying to compare themselves to Coca-Cola. But these guys tried it. These guys tried it. These guys tried it. These guys tried it too. And these guys are still comparing themselves to Coca-Cola. Are you kidding me? Well, you see, maybe that's why they call Coca-Cola the real thing. Because it's delicious and refreshing. And it makes me smile. Yeah, like that. I saw you smile. You did like this.
Columbia Pictures takes you beyond the future to a universe you've never seen before in heavy metal. Heavy metal, rated R.
Starts Friday at Guild's Embassy One, Lowe's Tower East, and select area theaters.
A solid gold classic this week belongs to one of those rare recording artists who truly has an ear for solid gold. As the head of his own record company, he discovered the fifth dimension. And as a performer, he's had 13 top 30 hits. Do you believe it?
Including albums and singles, this gentleman has earned 17 gold records, 2 Grammy Awards, and sold over 25 million discs. And it all started back in 1964 with this number one smash, singing a solid gold classic, Memphis. Here is Mr. Johnny River. Ah!
Information, give me Memphis, Tennessee. Help me find a party to try to get in touch with me. She could not leave a number, but I know a place to call. Boss Bunker took the message and he wrote it on the wall. Help me, information, get in touch with my Marie. Only one who called me here from Memphis, Tennessee. Their home is on the south side, high up on the ridge, just a half a mile from the Mississippi Bridge.
Look at this headline. I can't believe it. Look what it says. Witnesses say Carol Burnett was dull and boring in a Washington, D.C. restaurant. Well, that's what happens when you're a superstar like Jagger or Streisand or Ronstadt or me. I mean, everywhere you go, reporters and cameramen, it gets so embarrassing. They show up at all the fancy parties, you know, the exclusive gatherings, even at my laundromat. I mean it. It's really a pain in the you-know-who having someone take a picture of you while you're tumble-drying your rubber sheets. But it is part of being a star. And you know what I hate the most? When they print these quotes like, Party Marty Hardy is the cheapest, meanest, weirdest person on the face of the earth. I tell you, I finally had to tell my mother to stop giving those interviews. Well, I guess seeing your name in the paper is one way of knowing you're a star, or that you've died. But in the music business, a sure way of knowing you made it is to see your record at the top of the weekly Solid Gold Top 10, like the great band that topped the charts this week.
Song this week belongs to an Australian group. It's Air Supply's fourth big hit in a row, The One That You Love.
Dear, I just love the way those kids move. You know those dancers are so limber that they were invited to appear on Those Amazing Animals? Speaking of amazing, this week's duet is really incredible. When you combine the sound of Philadelphia with the soulful style of the star of Solid Gold, you're in for quite a ride. Here to sing their number one hit from 1974, Then Came You, the Spinners and Miss Dionne Warwick.
Since I met you, it seems I can't forget you. The thought of you keeps right through the back of my mind. Every time I meet you, I get that urge to feel you.
X is for extra silky. X is for extra dazzling. And X is for extra body. Introduce your hair to Flex Extra Body Shampoo with balsam and protein. Plus, an extra Revlon bodybuilder no other shampoo has. Feel the extra rich lather, the extra silky body you get. X marks the spot. X marks the winner. X marks Flex Extra Body Shampoo and Extra Body Conditioner, too. From Revlon. Extra beautiful.
Now, when you drink your Nestle's Quick Chocolate Flavor Bunny, you have to be cool.
Oh, I can be real cool.
Whew.
That means you can drink your quick real slow.
I can dig that.
Even though it's rich.
I catch your drift.
And thick.
I can see where you're coming from.
And chocolatey?
Right on!
Don't worry, Bunny. When it comes to drinking quick slow, we all lose our cool.
Dancing. 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 Bob Fosse's Dancing at the Ambassador Theater.
Feel good, real good. Look out, the word is getting out. Cutler's Pets. For the right stance, for the right stance, for the right stance. From anywhere you stand, you seek.
Available at Stearns, Gertz, and Reed's.
Can you believe it? They're still trying to compare themselves to Coca-Cola. But these guys tried it. These guys tried it. These guys tried it. These guys tried it too. And these guys are still comparing themselves to Coca-Cola. Are you kidding me? Well, you see, maybe that's why they call Coca-Cola the real thing. Because it's delicious and refreshing. And it makes me smile. Yeah, like that. I saw you smile. You did like this.
Action, 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 action. It's Action Point, where you face the challenges. Action Point, where you're in control. Action Point, come out, take a dare. The Action Challenge at Action Point.
Come across a water rising, race around the mini Indian
trip. Triple beer, two bumper boats, the Alpine side of Kitty Snake Park.
Action Point, where you're the center of the action.
Room accommodations for stars appearing on Solid Gold provided by the Beverly Hills Ramada. Beautiful rooms and excellent service in California's most glamorous setting, the Beverly Hills Ramada.
I'd like to thank my co-host Harry Chapin and all my guests for making our music so great tonight for us. Join us next week when my co-host will be the urban cowboy himself, Mr. Mickey Gilley. Until then, good night.
Now, just what it takes to be a winner tonight at 8:30 when George Steinbrenner and Sonny Werblin host the Victor Awards, honoring the very best in the world of sports. The Victor Awards coming up next right here on...